with all of the antiseptics that we're using these days, it seems like we're just throwing it down the drain. It's time for science to help fix this problem. Hypochlorous acid is a natural antiseptic. It's 100 times more powerful than bleach, and it's actually found in our own bodies. It's what our cells use to fight infection. It's safe enough to use on the face, in the eyes, and even up the nose. Time for the team to help with this problem.
First, we take 2 grams of salt and we add it to 1 liter of water. Next, we take 1 teaspoon of distilled white vinegar and add it to the solution. Then we close up the solution and we apply electrical current to the solution. It will dissociate the hydrogen and oxygen from the water and combine it with the chloride in the salt to form hypochlorous acid.
Since we just made it, let's go test it.
Next, we take out a small amount of the solution and place it on test paper to determine the concentration of hypochlorous acid we have in the solution. And as we can see here, we have the most concentrated amount of hypochlorous acid in this solution. And as I said, this is safe on the face and actually in the eyes.